Hi, I'm Patrick Kellogg, and welcome to this video. Have you ever edited a LearnDash course and you wanted to put in something like this, a course access expiration to the course, and then want it to appear in the course like this? Well, I wrote a plugin that does that, and it actually is a countdown timer, and it resizes pretty nicely. So anyway, that's a new plugin that I'm actually distributing. So anyway, thanks for watching this video.